Welcome. Thank you all for coming. Before we get started, we have a very rare surprise for everybody from the Zyuranger cast. We have rare production footage I don't think anybody has ever seen outside of Japan. So we're going to play that and then introduce the cast.
I am Seiji Umo. Mammoth Ranger!
Takumi Hashimoto.
Super Sentai.
Yes, it is. Super Sentai no banum ni do yatte arimashita ka? Super Sentai no banum ni do yatte kanke ni natta desu ka?
We are actor. They are actor.
どうやって？
みんなオーディションがありまして、何万人という中を、頑張って勝ち抜いて、残った、メンバーです。
So, they got involved through auditions from starting from a whole lot of people until it drew down to them.
何回もオーディションを受けて、どんどん1000人が100人、100人が10人、10人の中での1人、が各選ばれて、各カラーで選ばれて、最終的に5人になりました。
So for example, they started maybe 1,000 people, had an audition, narrowed down to 500, had an audition, narrowed it down to 100, had another one, then to 10, and then it got to one person. And that's how they ended up.Getting their parts.
The same.
Did they watch any Super Sentai prior to getting onto the show?
I didn't hear you so well.
Did you watch any Super Sentai prior to getting there?Audition.
そのオーディションの前にスーパー戦隊の番組を見ましたか？
僕は、スーパー戦隊、日本の中の、スーパー戦隊の、サンバルカンという太陽戦隊サンバルカンというものがあって、それの黄色にイエローに憧れてここに入りました。
So he used to watch a series called Sun Vulcan. He watched it when he was 5 years old. And someday I'm going to become that, is what he was thinking.
いっぱい戦隊を見て、頑張って、気がついて16歳の時に、ジュレンジャーに選ばれました。とっても光栄なことでした。
So, in order to make that happen, he worked really hard up until he was 16, and he finally made it happen.
Thank you.
I didn't watch. because Japanese girl not in, interesting. So 当時って説なんだっけ？当時、その当時。
当時。
その当時って英語でなんて言うの？
その当時
って。その時代。
Oh, it, so back then it was just that was what it was like. Girls didn't watch that.
うん。そう。だからびっくりしました。アクションをしたりとかオーディションで何度このオーディションはってびっくりしました。
So she was kind of surprised at the type of audition that it was. That she was surprised it was going to be an action audition.
For me, when I was young, when I youth, I studied stage acting on Shakespeare. Went to New York City and got back to Japan. I had nothing, job, money, everything. Some person asked me. Some person help me. Someday, Toei is a movie company. Toei's producer came here, told me, you tried Super Sentai? Yes, please. Then I tried to have physical, mental, I build up. Then try to audition four times. Then get Zyuranger.
Oh, but Goshi, question is,
other Sentai, nothing. Sorry about that.
Please explain what it was like, the process of filming one episode. How long did it take? And what was the schedule like?
撮影の撮り方を説明してください。どれぐらいかかったとか。
皆さんは多分撮ってる時にカメラを何台もで撮ってると思ってる思うんですけど、撮ってると思ってるんですけど。
So usually when you do this, you probably think there's cameras for varying angles. It's kind of the norm.
実際はこの撮影はすべて1台のカメラで撮られています。
But when they were filming this, there's only one camera.
Oh. 変身だ。Oh! Cut! 行くぞ Cut! Oh! Cut! それで、一つの作品を、1週間かけないで撮っています。
So, just like...
1週間も...
Yeah. So, they have to do that all within a week. It was an extremely difficult schedule.
Every day, we wake up 4 a.m.And Toei, Oizumi, 撮影所ってなんてあるんだっけ？Arrive 5 a.m. So, every day. それでどう？夜は、5 a.m. from 5 a.m. to 6 p.m. Every day.
Yeah,
Very cool. May and the boy was high school, student of high school. So we... 17. Yeah, no. Busy.
What is everyone's favorite episode?
まだ、全部ジュレンジャー1話から50話見ていただいている人もいただいてない人もいると思うんですけど。
So, there could be some people in the crowd that have seen all of them, and some people have not seen all of them, but...
全てがとてもいい作品なので、ぜひ見ていただきたいと先に言っておきます。
They're really all pretty good, so we recommend watching all of them. So, the best parts are the parts where it's about ninjas.
My favorite is Transform. Princess Meishimi Shichienge. Shichienge is Shichienge.
Change,
transform, Shichienge. Thank you. Because princess now.
Christmas story. Kendo,
Onna Kenji. Oh, the Kendo episode.
Wow. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Monster.
Chimera.
He still doesn't quite remember.
Get old.
本当にそれがいい話なの？
Most dangerous situation you had to do in terms of action during the shooting of Zyuranger?
Tokusatsu no, 撮影の時に一番危険な時は、 So, for one thing, this Zyuranger filming had like the most action scenes it had to film so far, like out of anything else.
それは、5人が、みんなすごく自分でアクションができたから。
And like all five of them, I mean, they were able to do all the action themselves. They had to do it all themselves.
最初のうちは、ちょっとしたアクションだったんです。
So in the beginning it was just a little bit of action.
そのうち動けるな、動けるな。エスカレート、どんどんエスカレートしていく。
And then it would build up.To where they put more action in it each time?
最初はこの高さで飛べるかなとか聞かれる。
So you could ask, like, hey, can, so, how high can you jump? You know?
それがもう最後の終わりの頃になると、もう高いところから、飛んでって。
So then it would build up until like, you're jumping off something much higher, jumping up higher.
だから、アクション。次のアクション、次のアクション、さらに上、さらに上を目指すがゆえに怪我をしないように気をつけて、そういう怪我が必ずとにかく1年を通してワンクール、怪我をしないことを気をつけてみんな頑張っていたと思います。
So for that entire year, they made sure to do everything in small steps to ensure that they wouldn't get injured. So it wasn't quite as dangerous as it. They made it as not as dangerous as they could.
でこのジュレンジャーの、一番の見せ所でもあるのは立ち回り戦いだ戦いです。So, ジュレンジャーの、一番の、見所見るのは、アクションシーン
です。Oh, so the, I mean the main thing that you look at in the series is the action scenes.
メイは、昔は今と違って CG じゃなかったからまず言って。
Well, the first thing, back then, they didn't do everything in CG.
そう、だからセメント爆弾の中を走り抜けるシーンがあって。
So they would have all these, like explosions coming up with, you know, smoke and cement coming out of it.
練習では爆弾は高いから使わないのね。
So they're kind of expensive, so they didn't use them in practice.
だけど本番はものすごく怖いから練習の時の2倍の速さで走れた。そこが一番怖かった。だって殺されちゃう、セメント爆弾に。
爆弾が怖いから。
リハーサルのテストよりも。
So, during their, the actual filming, when the, these things were blowing up, it was really dangerous, so they would do it at double speed.
Like a horror. リアル。Nothing?
Not dangerous, apparently.
What is their favorite memory of working on the show?
その時の一番好きな思い出は何ですか?
Gosh! Boy.
Memory. みんなの着てるコスプレがまずとても寒い。
So, so his, he remembers his clothing being really cold. Like,
だから、冬、じゃ日本の冬の時は。
Oh, okay, okay. Now, they're filming the winter too.
だから、カット。そう、ずーっと、もかもか、もか、カット、ダメダメダメ。
That's what's pretty much ingrained in his mind. So he was able to just be like extremely stoic about all the acting.There's a lot of pressure that, man, we got to make this a really famous, great series. So, I mean, he just focused really hard on this. He wasn't thinking about anything else. And pretty much just had blinders on. Everything was about to show.
Me はね、みんなのチームワークが一番記憶に残ってます。
So she remembers everybody's great teamwork.
なんでかって言ったら、高校生だった私は。いっぱい泣いてましたけその撮影現場で撮影現場で、高校生だった私はいっぱい泣いてました。
So, as a high school student, on stage you would often cry.
だけどそんな時、撮影の現場で、みんながいてくれて、助けてくれる演技で悩んだ時も自分のね、忙しい時も監督に怒られた時。
So even when they were busy, if she got yelled at by the manager or the producer, or the, everybody was kind of, they were with each other to support it. So a lot of teamwork going on.
で、まあ劇が中心メンバーリーダーだったんだけど、やっぱりみんなお兄ちゃんたちだからね、ゴーシュもだからすごくチームワークが記憶に残ってます。
So they had older members,
チームワーク。
Like Geki and Gosh. And that helped really. They kind of were like older brothers. They helped the teamwork stay together.
Okay, we have some time for questions from the audience. Just come up to where Tim is, and you could ask your question.
All we ask is no speeches, just stick to the questions so we can get as many questions as is possible.
How does it feel to know that there's a large Zyuranger following here in the United States?
こっちにいっぱいファンがあってどんな気持ちですか?
And...もうジュレンジャーが終わってから20年以上経つんですけど。
So it's been at least 20 years since it's over, like since the filming's over.
20年経って、これだけの人が外国で応援してくれるっていうことはとても心強い。自分が勇気づけられます。
So, the fact that there's so many fans that are still really into this after 20 years, I mean, it hits him at the bottom of his heart.
僕がみんなに力を少しでも与えてあげられたらいいし、僕もみんなから力をもらいます。
So, he's glad that he was able to give you guys a big impression and, you know, lend some of his strength, and he's glad that he can get it back from you.
Thank you.
You mentioned earlier that your series was before the invention, the CGI and everything. Do you think the CGI and the future Super Sentai scenes have Sentai series have added or taken away a bit from the mystique from the Super Sentai genre?
あのね、前に CG がなくて、なんか全部自分で特撮を撮影したんだけど、今は CG よく使って、あのどういう気持ちですか？
はい。まあ、ゲームの世界も、IT の世界もあのみんな知ってると思いますが、
ごめん聞こえないです。はい、それ。
OK。ゲームのゲームも、コンピューターグラフィックスも今の時代 IT 化してるのは皆さんご存知だと思いますが。
So, you guys know that there's all sorts of great CG in video games too.
Yeah. コンピューター上で炎ね。炎だったり、竜巻だったり、今は大きいものと小さいものの対象。
So, they're able to do, like fire, tornadoes, and different sizes just on the computer.
And, 声も要は声ごめんなさい役者か役者の声も同時に録音することの技術がもうできている。
And now you can record voices at the same time, because before you had to she didn't say it. Before you had to record separately, voice and act.、
で私たちの時はアフレコって言ってアフターレコーディング全部声をスーツアクトの時もそれじゃない時も普通にやってる時も吹き込んでいた。
And they also had to do after, like overdubbing. So they had to, when they were filming, they would speak, and after they do the lines again.、
だから、ここ近年の、特撮と言われる分野、特撮と言われる、分野に関しましては、
So as far as like the whole pertaining to Tokusatsu series?
だいぶ技術が発達しているので、役者たちは楽だと思います。
So, she just thinks it's gotten way easier on all the actors, and that's great. <I
don't>... yeah.
それでいい。
Right.
だけど、やっぱりあの僕らのジューレンジャーは、その特撮技術がないと前提に見て楽しんでもらえたら嬉しい。
So, but...
CG 技術がない CG、ごめんなさい CG が全くないなく撮影したんだってそれで見ていただけるとより一層楽しめると思います。
He says he feels that it's much more fun to watch without the CG and just using the kind of skills that they developed.
そうすればどんな風に撮影したのかなって多分思うと思う。
So while you're looking, you can think,、how did they film that?
Hey guys, coming to Lexington, what was it like getting to meet all these fans that were very proud of the series and also meeting your American counterparts?
ね、こっち来て、ファンに出会って、まあ、アメリカのパワーレンジャーと会って、どんな気持ちですか？
パワーレンジャーと
会って、
どうですか？
Meet Power Ranger?
パワーレンジャー
こっちに滞在して、でパワーレンジャーについて、こういう状況とパワーレンジャーの今の現状についてどう思いますか？
ああ。
やあもう。
い Yeah. Oh, yeah. So good. And very honored.
Yeah.
And I've been told a lot of thanks and I love America. Feel your country is God bless.
Hi, I was wondering, with like the choreographed fight scenes and everything, I was just wondering how often did somebody really get like hit by accident or kicked, you know, and if it happened, Eddie.
あの戦いのシーンを撮影したときに、あのどれぐらい本当に殴られちゃったんですかって。
実際はフェイク。
Well, it's supposed to be fake.
フェイク。あのやっぱり役者なので顔を傷つけるわけにはいかないので当てるとか当てられるということは、実際はない。
はず。So there's really they're not supposed to even touch.Like, because you can't hurt the actors. Every now and then it happened.
もう謝るだけです。
And they would just apologize.
Ah, sorry.
Hello, I was wondering, what Sentai was back then to what it's become now? Why have you thought of the direction it's become?
あの前の戦隊と今の戦隊を比べたら、あの監督仕方、まあ、監督的にどう思いますか？あの比べたら、
okay. と今はあのそうだね、いや昔の方がやっぱり監督は厳しかった。
So in the past the direction was a lot more strict
つぶらやプロダクションもそうでしょうが、東映もあの大御所の怖い監督たちがいっぱいいました。
So there were lots of scary directors like in Toei and some of the other production studios. う
ん。今はあのど、とてもあの。まあ、役者たちはやりやすい、楽だと思います。
So now she thinks it's probably a lot easier for the, on the actors. It's not quite as strict.
またあの今の時代と昔の時代の大変なところは違うと思います。
But the difference, there's differences in how it's difficult. Like now there's difficult parts that just didn't exist back then.
まあ進化してっているんだろうな。俳優も監督もいいものを作るために。
He feels it's simply evolved into what it is now.
でその方法が CG だったりということだと。
And it sort of evolved into using CG.
あと俳優も進化していってると思います。
And also the acting, it's grown and evolved.
Ah, sorry.
Okay, first of all, I just want to say that after I got the DVD collection, I watched the entire season within days, and I absolutely love it as much as I love the original Power Rangers. I just want to say, how would you compare the U.S. fans to the Japanese fans of Zyuranger?
まずはあの DVD を買って全部3日間で見ちゃったんです。で、でアメリカと日本のファンを比べたらどんな感じですか？
僕的には日本のファンもアメリカのファンも気持ちは一緒、一つ。
So he has a pretty similar feeling to both fans.
まだ日本ほどこちらではジュレンジャー知ってる人知らない人もたくさんいると思う。
So just like here in Japan, there's some people that know about the Zyurangers and there's some people that don't.
これからもっとジュレンジャーがアメリカでも人気が出て、ここにいるみんなが、自分たちが一番最初にジュレンジャーを応援した人たちだって言えるような時が来ればいいと思います。どっから？
今のセンテンス。
今ここに集まってる人たちが、
So for example, everyone here.
自分たちがジュレンジャーを一番最初に応援した人たちだって言えるようになってくれればいいと思います。
So you can go ahead and say you're the first ones that are really pushing the series here.
First fan.
The first fans. So I mean, you guys are the base. So.
and we want to dedication for American one. We think a lot of thanks and very heartful. We feel a lot of thanks. We talking every day came here. Mainichi?
Every day?
Americano fan no kan ni tai ni kansha shiteru という話をしてる。
So he's really glad that every day he can feel the thanks to the fans and he's thankful.
Honto.
うちらの皆さんいつもそういう話をしている。いつもアメリカのファンの人がありがたいって話をしているよ。
He's ever thankful to the American fans.
あと、に、okay? 日本では、この戦隊というのはオタクのカルチャー。
So in Japan, the Sentai is sort of a, if you're familiar with the term, otaku culture.
Yeah. で、コスプレもそうだし、全部、サブカルチャーと言われている。日本では。
サブカルチャー。
サブカルチャー。ごめんなさい。まあ、オタクカルチャーでいいや。コスプレ？あ、
こう。So they do things like cosplay. It's a very small fringe minority of people that are into it.
そうそうそう。だけど、まあ、同じく、アメリカでも、そうかもしれないけども、日米、それは関係なくメインカルチャーに持っていきたいと、思っている。
So it might be the same over here.But like there's not quite as many fans. But
game also.
Same with the games.
Game, tokusatsu, sentai, ranger, to anime, comics, manga, or zenbu メインカルチャーっていうかね、すごくみんながそれを知る機会がいっぱいあればいいと思ってる。
So, since there's so many different things to experience with it, and as you heard, like the game, anime, manga, there's a whole like main culture of it. and like in that way you can experience all of it at once. Mm-hmm.